Did you know that you can put your dryer lint into the compost?
Yep,
you can. So what I do is I keep this bin, you can see it, I keep this bin in the washing machine room with my dryer, and I fill it up, and when it gets full, I put it in my compost bin. You can also put dog hair and other materials like that, any natural materials, fingernail, hair, dryer lint, coffee beans, tea, all that can go in your composting bin. It's quite simple, and it keeps it out of the trash.